This mural depicts Jacob Richards. He was the stagecoach agent that the stagecoach ran through Johnston. It went from Keokuk all the way up to Fort Dodge, and it went along what we call Northwest Beaver Drive, or they call it the Ridge Road. At the corner of 66th and Beaver, he had his home, and people would stop there and buy for refreshments or stop and buy tickets to take the ride. It's really important that people understand that there was a stagecoach that ran through, because it was kind of interesting that other places don't have that. Because Beaver Drive was laid out because it was the stagecoach, so it was very essential to get from one place to the other. We also have depicted buffalo that would have been found in the prairie, probably not at the same time that this era is, probably been earlier, but it's something we can be proud of.